10.
He did 10? Nice. Anything. Hey guys, it's Kylie Chari and I'm going to be answering the killer questions gamit ang lyric and beat lie detector test. Let's go.
Meron ka bang nagawang performance na iba yung pinactice pero nabago mo sa live?
Dahil nagkamali ako. Okay, okay, okay. Kailangan mo lang palang sigawan parang... Asap! Minsan, pag nagkakamali ka, kailangan mo mag-adlib na lang.
Minsan ba, nag-isip mo lang kumanta ng isang full Visayan song?
Oh, yes! Oh, yes, 100%. Gusto kong gumawa eh. Nahihirapan lang akong gumawa. Pag ito, oh, na. Ah, na. Na.
Mas love mo ba ang singing over acting?
Oy. Okay, wait. I'm trying to see, you know, because this might attack me. Ano kasi? First love ko pa rin talaga yung singing. And lagi kong sinasabi, huwag mong kalimutan kung saan ka nanggaling. Yeah. Pag ito talaga, masaya kayo? Happy kayo dyan?
Super happy ka ba to where you are now?
Yeah! Yes! Actually, you know what? Let's say super happy, let's be honest naman. I'm happy, I'm content. I'm happy, but I'm not super happy.
So no answer.
Yeah. When you're super happy, then you're not in a good place yet anymore. When it's too much, it's no good at all.
Oh. Are you planning to explore something else after trying out
PBB? PBB is the farthest I've ever gone out of my comfort zone. Oh naman! I've already gone that far, why would I get back into my comfort zone? Pag ito talaga, sinasabi ko sa'yo. Tama na! Bakit na kasi ang tagal? Okay!
Yes.
Okay! Bakit kasi ang tagal?
Yes.
To be able to get to where you want to be, you have to do something that you've never done. So...
Okay, last question. Meron bang something na nagpapa-excite sa'yo ngayon?
Something? Someone?
Something.
Madami!
Alright, so yes.
Madami, yes. So pag mali, sinasabi nito hindi ako excited?
Grabe, saan ka excited?
Saan ako excited? Sa maraming bagay. Saan ako excited? Siyempre, mapanood ng mga kapamilya natin na nanonood ngayon ang Lyric and Beat. Marami po kayong dapat abangan. Ang pinaka dapat nyo pong abangan ay napaka-exciting. Magsising and dance na po ang isang Seth Fidelin. Lots of plot twists. You will see what my character is in this story at kung bakit ako nakaganitong damit at hindi yung uniform nila. Panoorin nyo na.
Okay.
Ba't ako nakahawak dito, no? So, kita niyo naman. I'm not a liar. I'm a very honest person. And sometimes that can also be my problem. Bit too honest sometimes. Aminado naman ako dun. Pero, did not fail me today. So yun, maraming salamat. Thank you guys for watching.